heard from your mother.
She says Alfred has got himself hooked up with those damn O'Banion brothers. She says he's doing well.
Yeah, Alfred's gonna do well wherever he is.
Except here with us.
That's my fault.
I didn't say that.
Couldn't bring Samuel back home alive either, could I?
Don't you dare say that, boy. That was in God's hands.
Or was it?